Kyle Costello carries the ball. There was a fumble on the play.